Well, when I heard they were making a movie of Ferdinand the Book, I went like, ah! Because I was so excited that they were finally doing something with this wonderful story. And then when they told me the idea of the character I would play, which was like a garbage-eating goat, I said, again, ah! Yes, I will, because it's not too far from who I am in real life. I pretty much scarf whatever there is in the room that's edible.